Okay, I thought I'd set the camera up and do a little close-up. I had my drill guide, 84 degrees. Using a light pressure, I don't want to bend anything. Vance recommends that you drill down into the table and cleat go directly to the table, and that seems to be working very well. Okay, well, you've got the idea.